of Chesterfield from Beverly this morning, from Beverly down to Chesterfield. Making my way down to Buxton Lime again now. As you can see, we've got quite a bit of snow around here. It's not too bad. It's a bit slippy under feet though. Just going to take it steady a bit. It's one of my reasonably regular runs is this. Pick a load of lime up from Buxton Lime and then take it to Kilcampton in North Devon, which is near Bude. As I said before, one of the occasions when I videoed it coming from this end, like what I can say about the snow and that, I mean this is nothing at all like when it's been like in past. Small villages. still people come out here for their holidays. The snow about, it's in seems to be in big patches from place to place. We make our way up now and then we'll level out and then we'll be in Buxton itself then. We've got to be very careful on this road, it's a bit slippy a minute. I thought it would have cleared a bit by now. It is 11:45 Monday morning, 6th of January. I mean, it looks pleasant enough, right? But you're really getting stuck out in these sort of places. Snow there on the right hand side. I should imagine the bridge has been down. It's an old road. Considering what it used to be like, this is really nothing. All these little places that we're going through, all these little villages and that, they'd be all completely cut off from the outside. And the only way that people could get supplies or anything like anything to reach it would be by helicopter. That would be the only way they could do it. Because all the roads in and around where we are now will be totally cut off, blocked up. Like I said before, you're probably talking in the region 5-6 foot, some places 7 foot deep. Especially when you've got wind blowing and causing snow drifts, which go right across the, when you can imagine how high this wall is on the left hand side, all that would be just level right the way across from front of us to the other side. I mean, to be stuck in a place like this for a couple of weeks, it's a lot more thicker now. That is Tunstead Works, that's where I'm going, but I'm going to be pulling into this side of this little layer by a minute. I'm going to get some shots of this valley. It's a nice area. shots that I've just taken of the down in the valley there. I can't imagine for 1 minute me ever living in a place like that. It's unbelievable how people can live in such a desolated place and remote as what that is. Must have some good neighbours, that's all I can think. Slowly making our way now towards Buxton Town Centre now. Looks very remote now with these leaves off the trees that were down last time. Still slippy under wheels a minute. Derbyshire Dales. The sign further back there, it says police helicopter enforcement. I haven't seen an helicopter yet. Coming down here a little bit too fast for conditions of the road. And even see icicles on the side of the wall in there. Most I'm doing is only 30. Wherever you go today, you see that sign. Speed check area. Unbelievable it is. This is one of the towns I stayed at not too long ago. Just underneath this bridge here on the left hand side is a car park there, that's where I stayed. Busy, isn't it? No, it is dinner time. Some idea of just how much has come down in a short time.